Jalsa Salana, Jalsa Salana, Jalsa Salana.
Now we invite few the guests for goodwill message, just to for their honor to recognize their presence. Now 2 minutes or 3 minutes. Time only, time not even now, we got for pray, Zuhri. So I'd invite first the chief, no sorry, the national speaker of Jamia, Jalil, Temne Central Mosque, Freetown, who done also national speaker for the all the Temne tribe in the country. Now we fumble, now we brother, now we elder, AlHaj, Jibril, Kamara.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuhu.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
We tell Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala plenty thank you. Allah will make it possible for let we witness this 57th annual conference, Jalsa Salana. Let God Almighty bless we all.
Amen.
Tell una kabo for the car we una come. Tell plenty kushe to una all, for all the patience to una don't take. Forget a gathering like this, inside this country. Islamic gathering, take it the end like how it the end so for the first session, the second day. Nobody no grab, you know, every alala, no nothing, it's very difficult. Now one thing we actually, I imagine, we admire, the general comportment of this mission here. Yeah. I tell thank you to the Khalifa, Mansour Ahmad. We always give approval before the session they take place. The goodwill message we are getting at 2 minutes. Now from me able chief imam, we now Dr. Ibrahim Salu Kamara, on behalf of the Temne Central Jama'a, because he's not able for come today from yesterday because of his health. This we actually sorry about that because any year he can come. Also we tell thank you to we able Amir for the ability for they able organize and the mission, man as well as woman, young as well as old, for all the areas they were not come out, not come out for come. For can answer to the call of the mission, let Allah bless you now all. Let Allah make we able for see the Jalsa again next year, till the 68th and till go inshallah. Let God Almighty bless we all. Also, we tell thank you to the government of the day because now they able help for let things and go like how we go so. Because anything a football if you not going to go through there, nothing no go there we go make we get a like how get. I left na popo gun safe because I no go talk about anything. All man go there pan yagba, but na Allah in blessing. But with me personally, Allah Jibril Kamara, when I the chief speaker, national speaker for the Temne community, this country, and Jalil, I strongly believe say the Ahmadiyya mission they go strictly like how we get under the Holy Quran. What we all for no say God Almighty. Anything where you put before you as reserve God Almighty go make you go get him the day of judgment. Now so it don't be. And what in Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself talk. Say anything where you they do na this dunya, we no say all that one day the Sadakatu Jaria now na strongly they go with you na the mission. Look the number of schools them, look the number of mosques them. Look the number of hospital them. Look the number of agricultural projects they won't don't go through. All now they want and they make their mission, they go stronger and stronger. Let Allah bless you now, inshallah, till we're able to meet next year again. I say assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.
Jalsa Salana. Jalsa Salana, Jalsa Salana.